Tomorrow morning, the woman accused of taking a baby from a Jacksonville hospital and raising her as her own will be in court. Police say Gloria Williams took Kamiyah Mobley, now known as Alexis Manigo, from a hospital back in 1998 when she was just hours old. She wasn't arrested until this year. She will be in court for a pretrial hearing, and to this day, she still maintains her innocence.